Well, here at the HH Backer Show in Atlantic City, New Jersey, we have one of our special guests here, one of the true stars of any pet show that you're going to go to here, Joe Markham. We've met Joe Markham before. We're huge fans. Now, Mr. Markham, you know I got to bring this up. I hate to date you on film, but this year, from what I heard, 35 years. Is that
imagine
right?
Imagine that. 35 years.
Yeah, that's why you know me so well. I've been around so long.
But this white hair didn't come from.
It didn't do that. I'm telling you, Mr. Markham has revolutionized the pet toy industry. It was his incredibly beautiful dog, Fritz, right?
Fritz
that came over and brought a piece of your car engine, and it was a rubber tube, and he said, I got an idea, huh?
That's pretty close.
Is it close?
Chewing rocks. That dog was wearing his teeth out on rocks, and that stopped that. So, you know, 35 years later, here we are. So, wonderful.
That has been superior, heavy duty. Now they have defined it. Millions of customers worldwide. Do you have something you can show us at home? Let us in on a little secret here. What do you got here? We love all your toys, and we want to get it all on film.
We've got cool stuff. Now, let me show you our latest invention.
Camera, come around here and take a peek at this. This is a dispenser. Oh, look at this.
This is a food dispenser. So we see a lot of dogs these days that gobble their food. And not only is it unhealthy, it can be actually dangerous, to the dog when they inhale food. It's an aspiration that can take their life. So what we've done is we've made a food dispensing device. You put the dog food in here, put it back on like so. Now can we come down and show how this thing actually works? And the dog can knock it around, and it will dispense a nugget here and there. So what that does, it takes them a long time to eat their food. So it keeps them contentedly busy, out of trouble, Kong-esque type product, right? Then you take it apart, put a dishwasher, clean it up, and there you go.
Now, when I went to KongCompany.com, was there a video of this? I thought I saw a video.
Yes, you did.
Okay,
you saw a video. There's a lot of stuff on YouTube. Everybody's having a great time with this product.
They really, really are. I actually saw that. You have really a lot of fans around the world, but some fans had actually made videos of their dogs using these products and going after the treat. That must be an honor, huh? You see that plan?
It's humbling.
It's humbling. That's what I'm thinking. It's humbling. I love it. Now, I want to show another, because the last time we saw you, you had incredible products for seniors. I didn't know it, for senior dogs, we call them.
Oh, yeah, we still
used
have
to
a
have
senior
those?
Line.
Yes. Let me show that. Whoops, let me show this to everybody over here. I want everybody to take a quick peek at this. Look at this whole
what we've done. Yeah, we have products for the senior dog. As dogs get older, they chew less. And as they chew less, their teeth and their gums, their dentition, they become less healthy.
Yeah.
So they collect the plaque and the teeth get a little bit more, the gums get a little bit of debris and decay and bad breath and the things that you get with your older dogs. So we softened up the rubber a little bit for the older dogs.
Ah, gentle, I like that.
And that changed it up, and so we've attracted some of the older dogs back into the game of chewing.
Now, you just said something important there. He said it gets them back into chewing. It does work, and people have said this, that it basically reestablishes it. It allows older dogs to have more fun all of a sudden,
There you go.
That's incredible.
Get a new lease on life, if you will.
Come
out of retirement.
I like that. Come out of retirement.
And then, too, we have the pace and the things, the stuffing items that we put into the Kongs are a little less caloric and a little more geared towards the senior diet.
Now, to be honest, on film, I've bought every single one of these products right here in this entire line. I bought the stuffing, I got the Kong, and my dogs absolutely love it. They get in there, it takes them hours, they're just busy and calm and happy, and they just keep working and they just love this toy. And all I have to do is say the word Kong, and they know what's happening,
know
don't
what
they?
It is.
You
it
know
is.
That
it's
too,
fun.
Right?
Yeah,
they, oh, you do say the word
I
Kong.
Do.
You want your Kong?
We get a lot of fan mail, and we love it. People take the time to send us pictures of their dog enjoying our Kongs. We love dogs, and that's where it started.
That's right. Well, we're hoping everybody listening around and viewing around the world, we want you to send in your products. We want you to send in your video of your dog using this product. Who knows? Maybe we'll have a competition someday. Happiest puppy, huh?
We'd love to do that. We like to recognize our customers, too. We love this.
Because you are getting a lot of people out there that are doing this. I like that. You're smart, huh?
Our customers do our talking for us.
That's right.
That's the best way.
That's right. Now, KongCompany.com. Is that where I want to go? KongCompany.com is where you want to go.
Spell it out. Yeah, that's right.
put on the screen for you. Now, on this show, you're looking for more, obviously, distribution. You want more buyers, more retailers. Is that kind of what you're looking for here?
We want to show all of our customers our new things. We want to greet them. We just want to spend some time with them, help them understand some of the reasoning and rationale behind some of this new technology. So it's an educational thing.
That is fantastic. Now, I couldn't help but notice this over here. I want to get this one last thing, because I know you're busy. You're getting orders here. Now, look at this. Oh, my gosh. Now, is this for kittens? Would I call this the Kitten Kong?
You would say that we're in the cat category here, too. We put a lot of energy into the other side of the pet family.
Wow.
There are actually more cats than dogs these days.
There's actually 20 million more. I couldn't believe the numbers.
We have concentrated for the last 4 or 5 years on the feline population.
Right.
And we have a line of product for cats that is extraordinary.
Now look at this, everybody. It is one of the most adorable little treats or toys that you'll find. And you get the catnip.
Get the catnip with these. Catnip where they've got a little bit of a crinkle to
it. Oh, I like that. Kickaroo.
Always something, you know, some little thing to keep a cat busy. And it takes a lot of toys to keep cats busy.
It does.
They're interested in things fairly quickly. So
they have their favorites too, don't they? Huh?
They do indeed, yeah. Believe it or not, who would have thought that a carrot with feathers would be our cat's favorite?
Look, that looks like a bird. Are you kidding? Cats would love that.
Feathers on that. So it's a domesticated way to fulfill some of those instinctive needs in cats.
I love it. And the wubbas here. Look at the miniature wubbas. I want to show everybody this. Look at the little miniature wubba right there for your kitten. They don't want to be left out. They see their doggy friends with all their toys, all their wubbas. They want to be a part of it. Boy, but does it have a little catnip in here, huh? Oh, it's got a catnip scent on here. It's a catnip scent. That is nice. With a rattling body, crinkly tails. Oh, your cat's going to love this. All right, KongCompany.com. This is awesome. This is wonderful.
Good eye.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Mr. Joe Markham, we are big fans of yours.
It's a pleasure. Like I say, it's very humbling. I appreciate this recognition, but we have a great team of individuals back there that are creating these things and a bunch testing things.
You do that. You give credit where credit is due. I like that about you. I like that. You know it's a team effort here.
It is true.
But, you know, without Fritz and you coming together, you know, we wouldn't have had anything. So we thank Fritz very much. We actually give Fritz all the credit on that. So you don't get any credit. Joe, thank you so much. Good seeing you each and every time. And look forward to seeing you real soon.
Yes, indeed. Look forward to seeing you. Thanks again.
Thank you, Joe.